How you doing? You better stay here. You help me out here? Oh, yeah. Jump him. Hello. You better stay here. Get him. Everybody.
This is Rapture Farms. They say it's the biggest meat processing plant on Oddworld. I used to work here. Well, I was really a slave, like all the others. That's me. My name is Abe. I was Employee of the Year. I thought I had a good job, but that was before I knew how we'd make new and tasty. I was still to find. The truth, it turned out. Now that would blow my mind. The Gluckens were scared, cause prophets okay. Were grim.
Hey,
you see that?
Haramites and scrabs had been turning up thin.
Hey, they're going down.
What? My God, Malik, what are you doing, huh?
What?
But Malik was cool.
Sure.
Hey, bud.
He had a plan.
Yeah.
This new kind of meat? It was us! I just had to escape. I just had to be free. And I didn't even know I had a destiny. I had just got past those slugs when the strangest thing I saw. A big moon was before me, and its face was my paw. Then I fell. Down a cliff. And smashed my head. When some big face appeared. And said I was dead. Said our land was changing. Was imbalanced at best. He told me my fate was to rescue the rest. For paramites and scrabs had been sacred once. But that was before Rupture Farms turned them into lunch. And they live in the temples, and that's where they still nest. And facing these creatures, that was my test. My test was completed. I expected to rest. Then the big face revealed the intent of my quest. With two scars together on the back of each hand, they could shut down Rupture Farms and restore the lost land. With hand scars complete, the spirits took form. Now my chant had power. Rupture Farms should be warned. I'd found the switch to kill most of the power, and there I was, in the final hour. This is Necrom. Long ago, the Budokans brought their dead here. Started stealing our bones. They used Budokan slaves to do it. Blind ones that couldn't see. The Budokans didn't want anyone to know what they were digging up. And no one ever did. Not until the spirits of those bones made me a visit. I got out of there just in time. And I got the usual reception.
Baby! Baby!
Duckus were slowly coming together. And they were using their skills to build something new.
Hello, my name is Elf. I had my first brew when I was with Abe in the desert.
They were taking things one step at a time.
Can I share now?
No, just shut up.
All was going well. But we knew there had to be more of us out there.
Westcrowd.
And we were gonna find them.
One time, there were lots of us. But that was all before there was any webs. Now? I can't find anybody. My name is Munch, and I've been singing for him ever since. But nobody sings back. Until last night. My loneliness was over. I found somebody. Then it happened. It wasn't a gabbit at all. Who could do such a thing? Well, I was about to find out.
What happened?
They took him away to Vika's labs.
Oh, Vika's labs?
Poor little schmuck.
So you see, Stitchlips, if you want to find your brothers, you've got to rescue Munch from Vika's labs.
Oh, yeah, but how?
I don't know. You got me.
Find the big well, and then...
Yeah, great.
Let's go, guys. We're out of here.
Oh, I could never get what I need. This is too much stress and pressure.
Has sent me to help you. So listen up. If you're ever to find that one-legged munch, you've got to learn how to get around. Starting with this cave, right here, right now. See ya.
There's my buddy. Hello. Hey, what's happening?
Hey, Abe.
You just hang here for a while.
Oh.
How you doing?
Hey, what's happening, Abe?
Okay, little elbow grease, guys.
Ow.
Hey, you managed to get out. friends and lead them to the entrance of the big well. Let the spoosh rubs be your guide and heed the wisdom of the story stones. Now get your blue button gear.
Hey, what's happening, Abe? Hey, it's Abe!
You help me out here?
Do what?
I'll be back. Don't you worry.
Yeah, whatever.
Everybody listen.
Hey, what's happening, Abe?
Okay, get to work. Hey, you chumps.
Hey, Abe!
You may notice that if one of your friends passes on, you can bring them back to life by giving spoos to this resurrection totem.
Help me out here.
Whatever.
Thank you.
make some booty.
Do what?
Kick some booty.
I don't know. Look at that.
Okay, listen up.
Hey, Abe.
Everybody listen.
Hey, Abe.
Jump him.
Do what?
Do what?
Look at that.
Go beat him up.
I'm gonna do it.
Hey, you chumps.
Hey, Abe.
What's happening, Abe?
Just sit tight, be cool.
Yeah, whatever.
How are you doing?
Hey, Abe.
Who are you?
Hey, what's happening, Abe?
Okay, listen up.
Hey, what's happening, Abe?
You better stay here.
Yeah, whatever.
Everybody listen.
Hey, what's happening, Abe?
Jump him.
Do what?
Okay, little elbow grease, guys. Just sit tight, be cool. Jump.
Hey, Abe.
I'll be back. Don't you worry.
Hey, Abe!
Just sit tight. Be cool.
Meow.
Ew.
Hey, what's happening, Abe?
You just hang here for a while. Okay, listen up.
Hey, Abe, hey, what's happening? What's happening? Hey, Abe.
Okay, get to work. You better stay here. I'll be back. Don't you worry. Everybody listen.
Hey, Abe.
Thank you.
Okay, little elbow grease, guys.
Don't worry about your buddies. I'll help them catch up to you later. Just get to the tunnel that leads to the big well. Got a boogie? I wonder how Munch is doing.
Thank you. why I'm sticking sonar in its head!
Sonar?
Think of all those long nights, us pulling critters out of cages. And finding them takes ages! What's that got to do with—
Will you just shut up?!
Look, you and I spend, what, 20 hours each week catching critters? That's 20 hours a week we could be researching more addictive nicotines, sweeteners, baby food additives, sedatives, laxatives. Look, we have traps everywhere, right? And when critters get snagged, the traps send out a sonar beacon, right? Then we have to drop whatever we're doing and go out, pick them up, bring them back. But now, with my sonar enhanced gambit, it finds the traps. It brings the critters to us! More critters, more research, more moolah. It's flawless!
Humphrey, I apologize. You are a genius! Oh my, I completely forgot. I left a fuzzle on the burner.
That's disgusting.
And they make such a mess.
Got to get out of here.
Do it. Thank you.
Here.
Thank you.
boy here.
A snoozer to knock out those nasty interns. Then get yourself to that poop chute before they wake up. They only stay out for so long.
Oh,
I'm not so sure about this.
Come on, Abe! You wanna kick that gabbit and save your brothers or not?
Well, yeah, but don't you think that's way too high?
Looks fine to us.
Piece of cake, Abe. You just gotta jump in.
But that's a kind of scary well.
Nothing we all can't handle. Come on, Abe. We're right behind you.
Right behind you, Abe. You promise?
Promise, Abe. Now go, before it's too late.
Okay. Here goes.
Whoa, that's too high for me.
Raisin. He's got some important things to tell, but in order to find the Raisin's cave, you're gonna have to slog through some slog huts. You'll find Mudokons in there, and they've been forced to pick up sloggy poo. Save the Mudokons and Fuzzles here, then get to the first slog hut.
Mm-hmm.